Good morning, Rogers Park. Please join me, my friend Jared, in saying the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Jared. Today, everyone, is Tuesday, December 22nd, and we are midway through our B-Week. Your classes are up here on the screen, and they're also in PowerSchool. Check your Danbury Public School email and actively engage in all your classes. Please continue to enjoy The Crossover by Kwame Alexander, read aloud by Mr. Medina. Do you want to build a snowman? How about a snowflake? Join me in my snowflake challenge, inspired by the STEM department head who created one for the teachers in Desmos. Just log into Desmos and use this code, it's also in the email I sent you this morning, and create a snowflake. Your book club, you meet today, December 22nd at 3 p.m. Check the Google Classroom for announcements. Debate Club, please check the Google Classroom for our updated schedule and also answer the two posted questions. Enjoy your break. Student Council, your next meeting will be tomorrow, Wednesday, December 23rd at 2:45. Please check the Google Classroom for announcements and our meeting's theme. Here's our Olivia Pass with one last reminder about our National Junior Honor Society sock drive.
National Junior Honor Society is hosting a sock drive. Bring new socks in front of RP Mess to benefit homeless people in the community. All socks will be donated to Dorothy Day House in Danbury. This is available until December 22nd.
You guys have been doing a great job bringing them in. We have a full box, but we can always stuff some more. Only 2 days left in our winter break countdown photo challenge. Here's my co-host, Miss McKinley, with our photo challenge for today.
Good morning, Rogers Park students and staff. Today is Tuesday, December 22nd, and today for your countdown to break photo challenge, the yearbook club wants to see those beautiful smiles. Today, we want you guys to take a picture of you taking a little selfie, smiling, feeling good, and send it into the yearbook. We are so excited to see all of your beautiful smiling faces, and remember, if you send in a picture, you can end up in the yearbook.
And to get us into the holiday spirit, I present to you our wonderful concert choir, directed by Mr. Walden. Please enjoy.
Sing away, are you listening? In the rain, stop the twisting. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's first around. He'll say, "Are you married?" We'll say, "No."
Thanks, everyone. That was awesome. That's it for this terrific Tuesday, Rogers Park. We miss you. Stay safe and do your work.